Halo,
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Zakia Akila Ramadhani. I am from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah, Jakarta. I am going to express my opinion about the importance of education for the world and the hereafter. Education is the learning of the knowledge, skill, and habits of a group of people from one generation to the next with teaching, training, or research. The Quran repeatedly explains the importance of knowledge. One of them is in Surah Al-Alaq verse 1 to 5. The verse in this letter calls on mankind to seek knowledge as much as possible. In Islam, there is hadith, seek knowledge from the cradle to the grave. Seeking knowledge is an obligation for every individual Muslim. That means, as long as they are alive, there is no reason for Muslim to be lazy to seek knowledge. In addition, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala also ordered all His people not to stop studying. With the knowledge they have, humans are able to prove the power and greatness of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala and will make humans smart and avoid stupidity. However, in reading we have to sort and choose what to read so that it will have a positive impact on us. In addition, education is not only limited to gaining knowledge. For individuals, education can improve the quality and welfare of a person, such as skill development, job opportunities to career advancement. The quality of education in Indonesia is still far behind when compared to the quality of education in other countries. Based on data released by worldtop20.org, Indonesia's education ranking in 2023 will be 67 out of 209 countries in the world. It is noted that the cause of the low quality of education in Indonesia is the problem of effectiveness, efficiency, and standardization of teaching. This is still a problem of education in Indonesia in general. In addition, special problem in the world of education, namely 1. Lack of physical facilities. 2. The low quality of teacher. 3. Low student achievement. 4. Unequal education. 5. The high cost of education. Therefore, seeing how the condition of education in Indonesia is, there are many things that must be improved in education in Indonesia. So, there needs to be awareness from both the community and the government, because it is a very important role in improving the quality of education in Indonesia and is one of the important factors in effort to end inequality and poverty in 2030. Many people, including myself, have recommended to always improve the quality of teacher and the quality of facility and infrastructure in every school or university, not only in cities, even villages or hinterlands that are far from the center of government require adequate education. Then, the teacher must increase creativity so as not to be monotonous in teaching. The impact on students who will be more enthusiastic during learning. Finally, the government should more optimize educational assistance program in the form of KIPE, PIPE, BLP, BOS, BSU, and other scholarship for help the problem of education costs, which are quite expensive among the poor. And especially for students who will then continue into the teaching profession, they should learning a lot about the art of teaching so that they can create comfortable and exciting classroom. And in Indonesia, we have to increase the number of teaching volunteers for areas that do not receive adequate education. Use the younger generation who have teaching qualities and good intention to advance education in Indonesia. that's recommended about the importance of education for the world and the hereafter. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.